Sports and the PGA Tour. International Challenge. Pretty good drive here. Another straight one. This has really been a challenge all day long with these winds coming from different directions, changing speeds. It's gone from 15 upwards to 25 miles per hour. Really a test for the players. They were on the card here yesterday, don't forget. Getting set now over the putt. Frank, as we step to the tee here at the par 4 second hole, just 391 yards, but a classic case on Lynx Golf where the bunkering here is just so much different than a classic American layout. And it's also...
That side is the big problem if you go down the right. Oh, beautiful swing, and the result is every bit as good.
Frank, that's as good as I have seen all day long.
I think we've got to blame that on the weather. That weather, the wind had to help that ball, give it another 20, 30 yards.
Good swing. Shot yet again. Short eagle attempt on the way. Standing over this putt, concentrating on the read. Just an amazing display. The records continue to fall. Now the first par three here at the Royal Troon. It's the fifth hole, a little bit more than 200 yards. What's the challenge here, Frank?
Thank you. next shot from a good position in the fairway.
Today, why he's one of the best in the sport. Every green hit in regulation. Continues to amaze, yet another birdie, and what a day it's been. Frank, here we are, all of 123 yards. It's the famous postage stamp hole.
It sits up there nice and proud. It's protected by five bunkers. They avoid the ones on the right. They're the deepest, all the way down on that right side.
This hole really sets up well for the player. Birdie yesterday, a chance for another one today. Birdie here yesterday, do it again today. And he has it. Frank, the ninth hole, 23 yards, not especially long by today's standard. Good spot right there.
Send a cut.
He has given this one a full.
Down, down, down. Thank you.